Hey, my name's Zach Hubbard. I'm 9 years old and I live in Ocean Shores. I've been surfing for about a year now and I mainly ride a bodyboard. The best thing about surfing is getting barrels and going really fast on the wave, and it's fun when it's really glassy.
Wave would be about 3 foot with left hand barrel and really glassy. Oh, that one's really good, glassy wave.
Getting pulled on the bodyboard.
shallow water, doing a 360. When the surf's flat, you can do a lot of other things like snorkeling, jumping off a tree swing, and swimming in the pool. This is the tree swing. Brooms Head, we went on a holiday there. And these emus, aka Uncle Matt, was really nice there. We're at a place called Redcliffe at the moment. This is me catching a wave, I think, and I got some air there. That's a snorkeling at Brooms Head. There are some cool shells there as well. There's a brim. You can see a lot of fish, and it was really good. This is me and my friend Maddie, and she looks like she was shocked. The best thing we seen down there was a turtle, and I spotted another turtle and a squid, octopus, sorry, and there's the turtle. I got to pat it as well. It felt really cool. It was a bit soft but hard. Dad picked it up at one point, and it took a spaz. The octopus. The best place I've ever surfed at would probably be Scott's Head.